This is the Worldview Warriors Fastcast,
your daily spiritual energy drink,
with your host,
Jason Dezurek.
Discipleship is so important. Be thankful for those men and women that come alongside of you and don't whine or complain or make excuses for you or for themselves along the way. Be thankful for the positive people in your life. They can be so few and far between. They are gifts given to you by Almighty God. Be thankful for them and be thankful to God for bringing them into your life. Remember them and thank them to their face or write them a note. How about doing that right now? In fact, I encourage you to do what it says in Hebrews 10:24. Consider how we may spur one another on toward love and good deeds.
Find us online
at worldviewwarriors.org.